So, my cameraman just stopped. Boy, how good that border is. This is good. Good. Y'all just don't know. Some of y'all do. Because you might have had this for breakfast today. So good. I bit my darn gum, my tongue. I mean, my lip. You know what? Yesterday, I went, was it yesterday? No, Sunday. I went to the buffet. The seafood buffet out on Baltimore Pike. I'm so hungry. I just kept biting myself. Biting my lip. Sad. And it's not like I don't think I was eating fast. Because I started out with 6 crabs. And, just the 6 crabs, it took me like half hour, maybe. Maybe 45 minutes to eat them. It's good. People. I just can't say this enough. How we as people have to be very careful of what we say to people. Because words does hurt. And then you say it, one split second, you say it. And then that split second after you calm down, many people feel bad about what they said or what they did. So, if we could just get our emotions and feelings out of the way and think about what you're going to say, even if you have to walk away from the scene and then later on say it. Do that. Because you never know what that person is going through. What they had been through. And how it will affect them. You never know. Never know. Only if we can think before we speak. Consult before you talk. Once that spark of fire comes from that tongue, you cannot take it back. You cannot. Almost done. So, again, peeps. I would like to thank you for watching. coming and joining me. Again, if you're not a subscriber, please hit the subscribe button. Share this video, comment below, like it. Till next time, peace. Be blessed. I'm gone. Love you.